Let's do something new together. Through an events and engagement membership experience, we make a feature film inspired by you, and you are on the inside track of the entire process. You are the farm. Our professional creative team is the chef. We are using the wine club model for filmmaking. Our screenwriter writes a screenplay inspired by you, our members. 9 unique events with steady engagement through the 2-year filmmaking process gives you creative say in the making of this film shot here in Sonoma County. And we end with our members' red carpet premiere where we enjoy your completed film. For friends, couples, and families, we take away the effort of planning get-togethers and give you built-in opportunities to reconnect and spend quality time together. In addition to our members' red carpet premiere, member events include a panel discussion with our cast and filmmakers, a concert of original music created for the film, member-made short films, a festival of member shorts, and more. And throughout the filmmaking process, we'll be reaching out to you to make key decisions and sending you video and email updates along the way. We have an incredible team of filmmaking, events and hospitality, and live entertainment professionals that together represents 142 years of experience. Screenwriter, actor, and producer Bradley Fowler, whose film Love Meet Hope stars Ed Asner. Scott Herman, a wine country native and the hospitality manager at William Selyem. Bay Area native Tori O'Neill, who produces multi-million dollar events. Associate supervising choreographer of Hamilton, Michael Balderrama. Comic, writer, and KQED woman to watch, Luna Malbro. Local folks may recognize 4 Transcendence Theater Company alums. Eric Jackson, director and Broadway performer from The Book of Mormon and Young Frankenstein. Victoria Matlock, actor, film producer, and Broadway star from Million Dollar Quartet and Wicked. Business manager, Morgan Johnson. And me. I'm an actor from films and TV shows, a performer with Amy Poehler's comedy collective, Upright Citizens Brigade, producer of the annual comedy festival, Sonoma Laugh Fest, an original Broadway cast member of Hairspray, and Belle in Disney's Beauty and the Beast on Broadway.
Hi, I'm Brooke Tansley. In 2011, I came to Sonoma County to sing in a field and help save a state park from closure. In 2013, I decided to call Sonoma County home. I've worked in the industry for 28 years. It's run by a few gatekeepers and largely reflects what they want. Instead, we're making films for our local community and using filmmaking to bring our community closer together.
So we've created a membership experience around the making of feature films and engaging in a collaborative process with our members, our local community, and our community of artists, all on a foundation of our values, making local people, local stories, and quality time spent together the focus of what we do. Let's let storytelling bring us together.